Welcome to Vision Academy Daily Current Affairs in English. Date June 29, 2021. Let's start with national news. Britain shows Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh outside India on its site. Twitter website is displaying a wrong map of India showing Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh as a separate country. The Indian government over complaints with new IT rules. The Twitter website is displaying a wrong map of India, showing Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh as separate country. This is the second time Twitter has misrepresented India's map. Earlier it had shown Leh as part of China. The government has slammed Twitter for deliberate defiance and failure to comply with the country's new IT rules, which has led to the microblogging platform losing its legal shield as intermediary in India and becoming a liable for users posting any unlawful content. Indians earned only $241 million from Bitcoin in 2020, while American made $4 billion, Chinese more than $1 billion. In India, where households own more than 25,000 tons of gold, invests in crypto grew from about $200 million. To nearly $40 billion in the past years. Bitcoin is equivalent to digital gold, is winning converts among the world's biggest holder of the precious gold. The growth in India is coming from 18 to 35 year old, says the co-founder of India's first cryptocurrency exchange. Last year, Supreme Court quashed a 2018 rule banning crypto trading by banking entities, resulting in trading search. India successfully test fires Agni P, a new missile in Agni series. India successfully carried out a test firing of a new missile in the Agni series known as Agni P on Monday off a coast of Odisha. The DRDO successfully flight tested the new generation nuclear capable ballistic missile from Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Island off the coast of Odisha. Agni P is the first of new class of Agni missile to be launched by DRDO. The ballistic missile weighs 50% less than Agni 3 and has new guidance and a new generation of propulsion. The missile, which has range between 1000 km to 2000 km, can be used to target enemy in the Indo-Pacific region. Puducherry is first union territory in country to grant online approvals for building plan. Puducherry has become the first union territory in the country to launch an online facility to grant approval for building plans in all its districts. Puducherry has covered both its two districts, Puducherry and Karaikal, and spread in four regions, Mahi in Kerala and Yanam in Andhra Pradesh, falls under Puducherry district. The initiative is a collective effort of a town and country planning department of Puducherry, Planning Authority, National Informatics Center and Bengaluru-based e-government foundation. Tamil Nadu news. Remembering the Marudu Pandian brothers, the leaders of the South Indian Rebellion of 1801, the Marudu Pandian brothers were the rulers of Sivaganga Kingdom October 24, 1801. Two middle-aged brothers were publicly hanged to death at the Tirupur fort of southern Tamil Nadu. 1801, months before their death, the brothers issued proclamation of independence from the Tirupur fort, calling for people of all castes and communities to unite their fight against European domination. 2021 year marked 220th anniversary of the proclamation. Historian insisting the central government and state government to establish a memorable pillar for Tirse proclamation near Srirangam. Appointments. Karna Maleshwari made first vice chancellor of Delhi Sports University. India's first woman Olympic medal winner Karna Maleshwari was on Tuesday appointed as the first vice chancellor of Delhi Sports University by the Delhi government. Maleshwari won sports in weightlifting at the 2000 Sydney Olympics. Her record still remains intact as no woman from India won a medal in weightlifting at Olympics. She was honored with Arjuna Award in 1994 and Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award in 1999. She is also a recipient of Padma Shri Award in 1999. Malishree is now working as a Chief General Manager in the FCI. Sports News. Tamil Nadu wins gold in National Athletic Championship Pole Vault. Tamil Nadu's Paranika Ilangovan topped the Women's Pole Vault at the National Athletic Championship. Madhya Pradesh's Pratibha Patel and Tamil Nadu's Rosy Meena Balraj took the next two places. In the Women's High Jump, Kerala's Angel P. Devasika took the first place and Tamil Nadu's Gigi George Stephen took the second place. ISSF Shooting World Cup Angkor medal bagged silver after mixed team super show. World Cup shooting silver for India. Manu Bakkar and Saurabh Chaudhary of India won silver medals in the 10-meter air pistol mixed doubles event at the World Cup, with India losing 12-16 set to Russia in the finals. Important days. National Statistics Day 2021. National Statistics Day is an annual event observed on June 29th. This government initiatives aims at popularizing the use of statistics in our daily lives as well as in creating national economic policies. In 2006, the decision to celebrate this day was taken by the Indian government to honor the father of Indian statistics, Professor Prasanta Chandra Mahalanobis, a phenomenal Indian statistician scientist. This year's National Statistics Day celebration marks the 120th birth anniversary of the professor. He was the founder of Indian Statistical Science in 1931. Theme of the day, Sustainable Development Goal, End Hunger, Achieve Food Security and Improve Nutrition and Promote Sustainable Agriculture. Expected questions. Question number 1. Which social media shows Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh separately on the map of India? Option A, WhatsApp. Option B, Twitter. Option C, Facebook. Option D, Instagram. Answer, Twitter. Question number 2. In which year did the Reserve Bank of India ban Bitcoins? Option A, 2018. Option B, 2019. Option C, 2020. Option D, 2021. Answer, 2018. Question number 3. How many lakh crore did Indians invest in Bitcoin last year? Option A, 3.67 lakh crore. Option B, 4.65 lakh crore. Option C, 2.97 lakh crore. Option D, 4.67 lakh crore. Answer, 2.97 lakh crore. Question number 4. When did the Marudu brothers issue the Tiruchi Declaration? Option A, June 16, 1801. Option B, June 19, 1803. Option C, June 12, 1804. Option D, June 15, 1801. Answer, 1801, June 16. Question number 5. Which was the first union territory in India to introduce online building plan permit system? Option A, Jammu Kashmir. Option B, Chandigarh. Option C, Puducherry. Option D, Andaman Nicobar. Answer, Puducherry. Question number 6. Which athlete from Tamil Nadu won gold in women's pole vault at the National Athletic Championship? Option A, Paranika Ilangovan. Option B, Rosy Meena. Option C, Bhavani. Option D, Angel Devasika. Answer, Paranika Ilangovan. Question number 7. Which team won the India in World Cup shooting game during the final tournament? Option A, Russia. Option B, France. Option C, Belgium. Option D, Spain. Answer, Russia. Question number 8. What is the name of the Agni type missile that was recently successfully tested by DRDO? Option A, Agni 1. Option B, Agni 3. Option C, Agni 5. Option D, Agni P. Answer, Agni P. Question number 9. When was National Statistics Day observed? Option A, June 25th. Option B, June 26th. Option C, June 29th. Option D, June 30th. Answer, June 29th. Question number 10. In which year did Karna Maleshwari win a bronze medal in Olympics? Option A, 2003. Option B, 2006. Option C, 2000. Option D, 2005. Answer, 2000. For more current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy YouTube channel. For the regular notification, press the bell icon without fail. Thank you.